So here is a close-up of the tray, and as you can see, I've got a bit of a layer of water in here. You may want to occasionally actually change out the water and clean the tray well, just so that you don't get any funny, smelly problems with the water and the tray.